जर्नलिस्ट और फिल्म मेकर मिनी वेद ने इसरो के ऊपर एक किताब लिखी जिसका लॉन्च करने के लिए आई हुई थी अभिनेत्री विद्या बालन। हमेशा की तरह इस बार भी विद्या बालन बला की खूबसूरत नजर आ रही थी। विद्या ने सबसे पहले इस किताब का लॉन्च किया और बातचीत के दौरान उन्होंने अपने मिशन मंगल के पूरे क्रियाकलाप के बारे में बताया।
The mission itself had so many prominent women.
Yes.
That yes. It's actually thanks to them that you paid me this compliment. No, really. It is. That's what it is. So I can take the credit for everything, but the truth is, the reality warranted that.
विद्या ने ये भी बताया कि फिल्म के दौरान उन्होंने क्या क्या बातें सीखी।
I believe that it's great that Akshay Kumar was in the film. So even if we didn't need him, we wanted him and he was there. I think it's his stardom is a huge bonus for a film like this.
Of course.
But I'm very happy that he decided to do a film where five female actors had very prominent roles.
Yes.
And after watching the film, everyone's saying that, you know,
yes,
everyone's role is justified, everyone.
Yes.
And like, there is no other way to say it except that, you know, we really needed to celebrate the contribution of these women to the mission, because I believe this mission had 27%
yes,
representation,
40%
contribution from women.
40, almost.
Wow.
Well, विद्या बालन एक तरीके से डिपेंडेबल एक्टर हैं और उनके कंधों पर फिल्म की जिम्मेदारी होती है जिसे वे बखूब निभाती हैं।